judge ruled there is enough evidence to send a former TU student to trial for sexual assault. Luis Molina is charged with a series of crimes, including attempted rape, sexual battery, and peeping Tom on the TU campus. Molina is set to be arraigned next Monday. The